Let's get this shit started.
I wish I was a little bit taller, wish I was a baller, wish I had a girl look good, I would call her. Wish I had a rabbit in a hat with a bat and a 6'4 Impala. I wish I was like 6'9 so I could get with the Yoshi, cause yo, she don't know me, but yo, she's really fine. See her all the time, everywhere I go, even in my dreams, I can scheme the ways to make her mine. I know she's living fat, her boyfriend's tall and he plays ball, so how am I gonna compete with that? Cause when it comes to playing basketball, I'm always last to be picked, in some cases never picked at all. So I just lean up on the wall and sit in the bleachers with the rest of the girls who came to watch the man ball. Dang, y'all never listen to the black, but the jocks get the fly girls and me, I get the hood rats. Tell them scat, skittles, kabobble, been hit in the head with a bottle, been in the hospital for talking that mess. I confess it's a shame we be living in a city that's the size of a box and nobody knows your name. Glad I came to my senses like quick, got sick to my stomach, overcometh by the thoughts of me and her together, right? So when I asked her out, she said I wasn't her type. I wish I was a little bit taller, wish I was a baller, wish I had a girl look good, I would call her. Wish I had a rabbit in a hat with a bat and a 6'4 Impala. Yeah. I know I look a little weird and a little odd, but trust me, ladies and gentlemen, I've had a very fulfilling life. So, next time you see someone that's a little interesting and a little odd, don't judge the book by its cover. If you like our videos and you're interested in seeing more of all the weird, odd, and spectacular out there, remember to click on that subscribe button to the Wizard of Odd TV